Now, have a listen to this spray from WA Premier about Peter Dutton.
He's an extremist. He's an extremist. And I don't think he fits with modern Australia at all. And he doesn't seem to listen. He's extremely conservative. I actually don't think he's that smart. I've seen him present on things. I don't really pick up there's much there.
But there's more. Look at the cartoon on the front page of the West Australian. There's two things happening here. One, the Labor Party is scared of someone like Dutton. He's not in the Turnbull mould. He's a former police detective. Lots of appeal for the working class vote. They're also hoping that they can, you know, use McGowan to firebomb Peter Dutton out of the job as a Liberal opposition leader. The second part is this is WA. You know, this is WA and that newspaper exceptionally pro-China, and Dutton was not afraid to stand up to China. It's about dollars. It's about dollars.